Hi Virgo, Aditi here with Lodestone Productions, where we help you discover your true north. So this is going to be your general reading for February, but like always, Spirit is not bound to our time and space continuum, so the only time by which we tell time is divine time. You dig what I'm saying? Okay, so for those who are new to the channel, we have here your overall energies. We've got past, present, and future energies here. Clarification down here, and also final words and or advice from Spirit. So without further ado, let's start the reading. So, overall energies here is number 41, Medicine Horse, and I will be reading from the guidebook. Number 41, Medicine Horse, Progress on the Path. I am Medicine Horse, bringing you the message of freedom, journey, and progress. Do not act as though you are a beast of burden. Claim your innate divine dignity. Allow yourself to feel and be graceful. Recognize and honor your needs for rest, openness, safety, and respect. An ability to hear, know, and feel spiritual truth, which will guide you in every aspect of your life journey, is opening up. Connect with your spirit. Live your truth. Sorry about that, Virgo. I have a whole home with a whole family. Things happen. Moving on. So you've got the Seven of Pentacles, the Queen of Cups, and the Ace of Pentacles as your past, present, and future energies. All right. So You've been working really hard at something. You've been working really hard, and you're not seeing the fruits of your labor. You feel like there's this, your work has not been wasted. And with the Queen of Cups here in your current energies, it's the emotional maturity. You're coming around the bend, and handling this energy with a renewed sense of wisdom, which is going to lead to new opportunities for growth. To clarify the Seven of Pentacles, you have rejuvenation, the Moon, and the King of Wands. meaning that even though this appears on the onset like you suffered a loss, it's only because you don't see the actions that are going on behind the scenes that are bringing things that were seemingly lost back to life again. The Queen of Cups is clarified by the Sun, the Six of Pentacles, and the Knight of Pentacles. Overall, this is, yes, looking, this renewed sense of, this brand new sense of wisdom, looking on this perceived loss is, like with the Sun card, it's illuminating all of the things that, all of the things that were in the background, all these things are coming into play, and you actually start to see the equal give and take. Or at the very least, how to adjust so that you're actually receiving that. And here with the Knight of Pentacles, you are doing it with purpose and understanding that with this illuminated information and this desire for equity, that it's going to be a journey, but that you're going to actually enjoy the journey. There's that wisdom again and understanding that it's going to be a process that is not instant. And with the Ace of Pentacles, you have the Ace of Cups, the High Priest, and the Page of Pentacles. So again, you've got a new opportunity as far as resources, and it's also giving you a renewed sense of spirit, so to speak. Add to that this, the work of the High Priest. So we're talking, you know, like a spiritual leader or someone who is very traditional, right? And who is no stranger to hard work. And not just the hard work that breaks a sweat, but the kind of hard work that breaks a mental sweat, that breaks a spiritual sweat. You know, like the High Priest is no stranger to the dark night of the soul. And with the Page of Pentacles, this is the, like, what's the one I'm looking for? Like the accounting assistant. You'll see you've got their book, got their globe, got their lights, they're studying. Lots and lots and lots of studying. You're really going in and looking at the best ways to make this new opportunity be the most advantageous for you. So let's look at these. Got the Strength card, the Knight of Cups, Three of Wands, and the Four of Pentacles. Let's bring this up so that you can see the Strength card, the Knight of Wands, I mean the Knight of Cups, the Three of Wands, and the Four of Pentacles. you will need, you'll need inner strength to be able to navigate this new and fresh emotion. There's going to be the answers that you are waiting for are forthcoming. It is time for you to hold tight. One more time. You will need great inner strength to navigate this new and potent emotional content, because the answers that you seek are forthcoming. You simply need to hold on tight. All right, Virgo, thank you very much for spending some time with me today. And until we meet again, remember to be good to yourselves and to each other. And I will see you all next time. Bye now.